I am Santosh Gadamkar. Today I am teaching you mechanics of material in that one composite section. In composite, the concrete part. A weight of 300 kN is supported by a short concrete column of 250 mm square section. A 250 mm square section is given. 250 mm. The column is reinforced with a four steel bars. Four steel bars are reinforced of cross sectional area 5500 mm square. That means area of the steel they have given it here. Area of the steel 5500 mm square. 5500 mm square. Find the stresses induced in the steel and concrete. Steel and concrete. We have to find out the stresses induced in the steel and concrete. Modular ratio is E by S is equal to C is equal to 15, or ES is equal to 15 EC. If the stress in the concrete must not exceed 4. Mega Newton meter square, what area of the steel is required in order that the column may support load of 500 kN? This is the first data. In the second data, we have to find out area. If the stress in the concrete 4.5 mega Newton meter square, which is nothing but 4.5 mega Pascal, and therefore 1 mega Pascal is nothing but 4.5 Newton per mm square, because Newton per meter square is nothing but Pascal. We are going to find out the area here. Area of the steel we have to find out in the second part, and load is given 500 kN. 500 kN load is given. The first part, 300 kN load is given. 300 kN load is given. Now first we are going to find out the stresses in the steel and the column. In the next part we are going to find out the area of the steel. In the first part, now we are going to find out the area of the concrete, because the area of the steel they are given it. Area of the concrete is 250 into 250 minus AS. 250 into 250 minus 5500. Answer is 57. Now free body diagram. As the load acting over the concrete containing the steel and the concrete will repel back. This is the, I am considering a steel part, this is the concrete part. As the load is applied here, which is 300 kN. Now this is in equilibrium condition. Plus plus minus minus equilibrium. The upward part is positive, PS plus PC minus P is equal to 0. Sigma S into AS plus sigma C into AC is equal to 300 into 10 raised to 3. Further, sigma S into area of the steel 5500 plus sigma C into area of the concrete. Area of the concrete is 57000 is equal to 300 into 10 raised to 3. 10 raised to 3. Equation 1. Now deformation. delta LS is equal to delta LC. Now what is delta LS? PS LS divided by AS ES is equal to PC LC divided by AC EC. Now lengths are not given, therefore we have to assume that LS is equal to LC. It gets cancelled and this part becomes what? Sigma S divided by ES. ES. Sigma C divided by EC. EC. Now we know that EC by ES is nothing but 15. ES is equal to sigma S is equal to ES divided by EC. Sigma S is equal to 15 sigma C. Now further, sigma S minus 15 sigma C is equal to 0. 2. Equating 1 and 2. Equating 1 and 2. Phi 500. Phi 700. 300 into 10 raised to 3. 1 minus 15. 0. Answer is sigma S is equal to 32.25 Newton per mm square and sigma C is equal to 2.150 Newton per mm square. Now we are going to solve the second part. We got the stresses. The second part we have to find out AS value. We are going to find out AS value. Now how to find out AS value? Second part, sigma C is given 4.5 Newton per mm square. P is given 500 kilonewton. We have to find out AS value. And we required sigma S also. Now what is AS? How to find out AS value? We know only the square section. Therefore AC is equal to 250 into 250 minus AS. Now we have to find out sigma S value. Sigma S is nothing but, you can use this part, 15 sigma C. 15 sigma C, that is 15 into 4.5. You will get sigma S value. Sigma S value. As we know that from this section or the second part also free. This is the diagram we are going to operate it, PS. PC and the force is applied here, but instead of kilonewton, PS plus PC is equal to 500 into 10 raised to 3 sigma S into AC is equal to 500 into 10 raised to 3. Now sigma S is nothing but 15 into 4.5 into, we don't know the AS value, AS plus sigma C. We know the sigma C value is 4.5 into this value 250 into 250 minus AS into 500 into 10 raised to 3. Now with the help of calculator, you can find out the AS value. 15 into 4.5 into 4.5 into 250 into 250 minus alpha x alpha sol 500 into 10 raised to 3. Shift sol is equal to. This is the answer. We are going to obtain it. Yes is equal to 3472.22 mm square.